welcome to the final episode of So You Think You Can Garden, the show where we didn't have green thumbs and we used to have green hair. It's different times, y'all. I'm your host, I'm the librarian with the Sonoma County Library System, and I might be a gardener.
Liar! Liar!
Well, this is the end, folks. When I started these videos last year, I had planned on 10 episodes to take you through my gardening adventures. I was open to the possibility of doing more or less videos, but it seems like 10 is the magic number because I'm moving and leaving my little garden plot behind. Actually, it's not that hard to leave it at the moment because I didn't winterize or anything like that and everything is dead. I kind of intentionally let that happen by not doing any winter planting once I found out I was moving, so I didn't leave anything behind for the roommates to deal with. Because there was kind of a lot to deal with. Weeds, bugs, watering it every day, and in the fall, raking. So much raking. Actually, I kind of like raking. It's sort of meditative. Anyway, at some point in the process, I realized that I was going to keep gardening in the future. Didn't matter if it was in small pots, kitchen window herbs. I really liked growing food. The future was food. So that's all, folks. Keep on gardening. Keep on creating. Keep on trying new things you're not sure you're qualified for. Keep on using trash to solve all your problems. But before I leave you this final time, I want to tell you about a little project that happened called the Zoom Musical. This was the idea of my friend Moira, who's 7. The idea was that we'd each get a character, write a song, and perform a musical number on Zoom. The theme of the musical? Gardening. I was assigned the part of the rake. I was also given my own tagline to work into the song. Mine was, "The rake wins again." I also got a hand-painted custom Zoom background, which nobody else got. That was it. That was all the direction we all got, character, and then time to write a song, somehow saying that the rake wins again. Oh, and costumes were encouraged. It was a blast. Some people had elaborate costumes. Some people played musical instruments. Overall, it was probably one of the best times I had during quarantine. I like to think that it happened a little bit because I found so much joy in gardening that my friends wanted to celebrate with me. Or maybe everybody has hidden Broadway dreams. Thank you for taking this journey with me. Like and subscribe to see more content from this channel, and we'll see you sometime.
I want to rake free. I want to rake free. I want to rake free from the shed. Now the leaves are all dead and I'm needed. Oh, I want to break free. Bring a bin. You'll see the rake wins again.